already prepped some of the vegetables. As you can see, we've got chopping board, everything's clean, everything's kept tidy, and the kebab sticks, the tiny metal ones, or you can use the bamboo ones, and then you just soak them in the water
so that they don't catch a lot. And then everyone's got a choice of what they want to eat. A bit of onion,
some mushroom,
got some pepper, and we got some little cherry tomatoes. And it smells amazing already. Mind this spark up top. Oh. Making sure the knife.
You're only using chopping, you keep that away from burning so that you don't want to have hold of it. There we go, bacon in the frying pan. So you make sure as well that we are keeping the
fire going.